an apology which read, in December last year, Rebel published a video and article about Lance Simon. The video and article made reference to Simon's wife, Zarah Garde-Wilson. Zarah considered the video and article suggested defamatory things about her, including third-party comments on our social media page about her. We accept her husband was not charged with the threats to kill, and neither was Zarah, and Rebel has removed the third-party comments.